What's up, guys? John Carter, Primal Performance Coaching, and today we're going to talk about the single arm dumbbell bench press. So, I love the single arm dumbbell bench press. It's a great way to work some unilateral work, doing one arm at a time, so to challenge your stability a lot as well. This is a good progression and build up to build stability in your foundation phases before you start loading into some heavier, stronger phases. So, you're going to grab a dumbbell, obviously. We're going to set up the way we would normally for a bench press. So you're going to lie back. You're going to pinch your shoulder blades both onto the bench as hard as you can. Shoulder both feet into the ground. Nice knee push out. Bring that arm out. Other arm could be up or it could be over the chest. Right strong position. Pushing out. Keep that shoulder pinched right down and back. Keep it on the pad. Push straight up. And up.